It's Thursday, October 18th. Here's what's making today's news. President Granger addresses the 11th Parliament, which convened today. A $2.4 billion supplementary for second half of severance payments to sugar workers tabled. A.G. Williams says Court of Appeals ruling has vindicated President's decision to appoint Chief Kum Chir. Local government elections is the vehicle through which community matters are addressed and resolved, President tells Linden residents. The Green Guyana Expo and Summit is testimony of government charting the path for small businesses to grow successfully, says Minister Jordan. IASD launches new beverage at the Green Expo. The third session of CARICOM's Partnership Initiative for Sustainable Land Management commences this morning. Drilling begins on Fort Well in South Rupununi area. And the Ministry of Social Protection opens office in Region 10. Get the details on InfoHub. It is recommended that you have regular self-exams and screening for various types of cancer. Goodbye.